Why are you not in school? Your son is a genius. This school is too small for him and doesn't have enough good teachers for training him. Please teach him yourself. I'm gonna have your read to me today. So here you go. Remember where we left off? I think we were here. So start from there.
Miss Edison, your son is adult. He is mentally slow and unable to think clearly. We won't let him come to school anymore. Sincerely, Headmaster Venezuela.